super finish.
Well,
why am I surprised?
That's more like it. For me, again a stumble, and again a winning serve. And Nadal, well, I wouldn't say he cruised to the first set, but it was a lot more comfortable than a lot of us thought any set would be.
I don't agree with. For something to think about here now on the change. That's a great shot making.
Well, it wasn't for lack of trying. Finally.
That's a phenomenal effort.
So there we are. Finally, it's there. And a huge comeback from three love down. He's won six of the next seven games. Even better, wasn't it? Just when Djokovic was thinking, maybe I can get right back here. Oh, what skill!
Well, that's absolutely correct, because that was not an easy volley by any means. Able to get the job done there.
Was on his case, but mistakes from Djokovic. And Nadal breaks again, and it's 4-1. Understand the frustration.
Wow, I can't believe that one.
Nor can I.
Or did it? It is. What is it? Make a call.
He's looking at the line judge. He doesn't look convinced, Damien Dumoisoir.
He wouldn't make the call. I mean, he was sitting there, it's like, help, please. Let's see if that's, well.
Still needed putting away. Steely look from Djokovic into the. Too good. Nadal breaks.
That's on the line. Yeah, I guess right. Wow. Okay. Hold on.
C'est le match Nadal. 3-1. 6-2, 4-6. 6-2, 7-6.
Rafael Nadal.
Amazing. Even you still get him, you're still amazed. Maybe he is a little bit.
Hi, I'm John McEnroe, and welcome to Eurosport Tennis on YouTube. Click here to subscribe to Eurosport Tennis.